Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 9 of A Girl and Her God Dog. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah! Staying late! Right? Great. Why are you doing this? Oh my God, bruh, not right now. You can't be impressed by that. Well, we know it's still nighttime, though. Oh, what are we looking at? Babe, don't do that. Don't do that. We know that's a lie. There you go. Good job. Yes, he has, but you don't need to kill him. Oh. No, I can't. No one. Good job, baby. No. That for? Yeah. You still remember everything? Course you can. Oh. So, anything you want to say? Right, especially after you try doing stuff to her. Did you just call me? Oh. I'll get him something in a minute. You want to do Tybalt instead? I mean, this is what you wanted, right? I can't. Okay, but let me just say this. He stopped himself. She's the one who went through with it. It's so bad though. But it was sweet. It still did good though. Right. Oh yeah, 'cause imagine if they had to stay the same roles. Right? He's so cute. It's a cutie patootie. It just wants to get kiss to see you because how he can go from sweetie, precious, baby boy to just daddy. You can't. You can't. Oh my God. But the fact is that Mikio ends up switching roles with him one last time just so that, the play could be a little bit better. But so that also Isaku could finally have like a moment with Kaya. I mean, I get it, but still, I still feel some type of way about him because, of course, especially with what happened in the first half, he tried to arm murder her, and that's not cool. Like, seriously, I would be very skeptical about anything that he does from the moment that happened. Like, that's not cool in my book. The play was good. Baby tried her best. She still did good. Yes, the biggest worry, which is Isaku's, performance. Yeah, she did good. We just hope Mikio does not really associate himself with these two after this episode, that he just kind of stays away. But something tells me he's still going to, pry himself over, make himself, the elephant in the room, be in the group, something. Who knows? But there are times where I also feel like he seems like a tryhard, and you'd be like, dude, sit your butt down, like, bruh, nobody wanna be around you. I mean, he seems interesting up until this episode, and then it's like, oh, I instantly hate you now. And such, and then he tries to redeem himself by doing what he did. Do I think he redeemed himself? Yes, and a little bit of no, but I just. That's how I felt about him. It's like an ick. Not a good ick, though, but it's just like, Yeah, you're here. I'm like, yeah, you here. How you doing? But other than that, guys, that is our reaction view towards episode 9 of A Girl and Her Guard Dog. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Thursday for episode 10. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.